Now we need each communication skill, as I told you, two frameworks yesterday, like gather approach and spikes. Okay, so every communication skills is based upon it. These two correspond to each other and you have to carry out your communication skill according to it. Now in each communication skill there is introduction and then body, in between in which you will explain, and then in the end. If you know how to introduce yourself and how to check the understanding of the patient and scenario and perception, then further communication skill is not difficult. Believe me, you should know how to introduce yourself, how to take a start, how to check the understanding perception of the patient, and how to tell the agenda, what you want to discuss with the patient today. And then next is in the body, there is questioning, answering, whatever patient will ask, you will answer within ethics. Okay, so ethics you should know. This again, all ethics I will tell you by doing all communication skills. And then in the end, you have to recap, ask patient to recap and offer supports, help, and then follow up appointments. Okay, like give your phone number, arrange meeting with the GP, inform the consultant, tell, give him leaflets and arrange for the follow up. Again, not in all patients, like you have to arrange for ambulance to take to the home, but in some patient we have to take care.
Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.